I can feel the power, I can feel the power.
Feel the power.
Yeah, money that is time and hour.
Time and
so,
hours.
Yeah, well, I better activate the power. I'ma activate it.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Draw Their Life. And the winners of the last episode are... If you want to win a shout-out, hit the subscribe button with notification on and comment below that you did, and I'll randomly announce a winner in the next episode. Today, we're here to draw the life of an interesting topic. It's all about Technoblade and the hatred towards him. Do people actually hate him? We're going to find that out today. Technoblade is one of the finest Minecraft players we have on YouTube. His real name's Dave. He's 21 years old. With all his success on YouTube, it's inevitable that one doesn't get his share of hatred. Every creator goes through it at some point in their career. In this age of social media, you're always scrutinized and judged by your audience. Technoblade also has his ups and downs. He has a love-hate relationship with his audience. There are so many people who like him and so many who hate him. Technoblade is considered as one of the finest Minecraft players in the world. His skills, strategy, and tactics in the game makes him a real talent in the field.
And so I won the duel and finally restored my Minecraft honor. Now I have a lot more to say about the duel, what like led up to it, how I trained for it, how I felt about it. There's so much to talk about, but I just wanted to get an analysis of the fights out first. So the one thing I'd like to say is that Dream and I...
And Technoblade is very confident about his skills. Often this confidence comes out as cockiness. People misunderstand him as being very arrogant and self-obsessed. Techno gets lots of hate comments because of this behavior. However, it's normal for Techno to behave this way. He just has that personality. He ignores the hate comments and always has a happy-go-lucky take on these reactions. This adds more fuel to the hatred. Techno's dark sense of humor and sarcastic persona is the most hated by his haters and the most loved by his fans. It's so interesting that Techno understands this nuances and goes ahead with his genuine personality. If you act like it's fine, if you don't like it, it's more than fine for him. Another interesting fact is that Techno has a friendly rivalry with Skeppy, the famous Minecraft gamer YouTuber. Skeppy's always seen taking a dig on Techno, and it's all about Techno's arrogant personality and sarcasm.
This is the stupidest game I've ever
it's
played.
It's the best game! And then you right-click on the presents and you get points.
And that's the game?
Yes.
Oh my god.
You have to steal as many presents from orphans as possible.
No, because I see a present on the tree and I don't know how to get there.
Did you try getting good?
You should be sad that you've collected 41 presents from orphans.
Dude, these orphans are getting destroyed.
Jesus Christ, that sounds really bad out of context.
This is the second worst thing that has happened to these orphans in their lives.
Skeppy loves to mock Techno, and many of those comments are taken seriously by both the influencer's fans. So there's a hate for Techno from Skeppy's fans and vice versa. Even though this isn't anything major, given a chance, Skeppy's fans are going to turn against Techno. Technoblade is also criticized for not giving a face reveal for his audience. It's been so many years since he started YouTube. There's a lot of demand for his face reveal. Techno is so reluctant to this idea that he didn't even reveal any videos where his body's visible for the longest time. In May 2017, when his channel hit 100,000 subscribers, Techno finally decided to give something for his subscribers. In a short, funny video, Techno revealed some angles of his face and his body. This was more than enough for his fans, who had been eagerly waiting for their favorite gamer's face. Today, he has 6.9 million subs. It's high time that he starts playing with Facecam and make a bond with his fans. However, Techno is so private and doesn't want to reveal his face properly. We understand that it's his personal choice whether to give people access to his private life or not. However, a lot of people criticize Techno for this because they think Techno doesn't value his fans or their emotions. Techno was born and brought up in the US. He started his first YouTube channel when he was 10 years old. As a kid, he didn't know YouTube and how to work with it. For many of his starting years, he struggles on YouTube with no success. In 2013, Techno started a new channel for his Minecraft gameplay videos. This time, he started talking in his gameplay and trying to have a lot of interactions with his audience. This kind of clicked, and Technoblade's channel started to grow. After finishing his schooling, Techno took a break for a year to completely focus on YouTube. He knew that his channel had potential to grow further. Technoblade has got a major hate wave from the online community in 2020. During the lockdown days of 2020, the George Floyd was killed, which was discussed all around the world. the racist murder was an outright injustice. So many celebrities had come up in social media showing their support for the cause, Black Lives Matter. Technoblade also tweeted showing his solidarity with the cause. His tweet was, "Murder is bad," along with petitions for George Floyd. Techno tweeted this with pure intentions. However, a part of the online community was offended by this tweet. They said that this tweet is disrespectful toward the whole incident. Many people joined this bandwagon and people started hating on Techno. They claimed that the tweet is not well put and Techno should have shown some etiquette in his language before reacting to such a sensitive issue. Controversy blew up and Techno was canceled by many. For a brief period of time, it seemed the cancel is going to be major. However, many of Techno's friends and fans stood by his side. Most of them opined that Techno just voiced his solidarity in his own words. He didn't abuse or try to mock anyone or anything, he just put his support in the simplest words that he could. Nothing wrong with this. Many YouTubers came for the support. In fact, they're right. If we think about it, it was an unnecessary controversy made out of nothing. Very soon, this controversy died off and people had forgotten about this. Sometimes the internet can be unpredictable. That's all we can say about this. That same unpredictability had given him success in his career. Techno's Minecraft PvP server gaming is what took his channel to a new level of growth. His views and subscribers started increasing at a faster pace. When he started playing the Skywars game in the Hypixel Minecraft server, a hell of a lot of people joined him. Very soon, Technoblade became a known name in the gaming community. He also started streaming in Twitch. Techno's credibility as a gamer increased day by day. People recognized his talent along with his charming personality. By 2019, the channel hit 1 million subscribers. From there, there was no looking back. Technoblade is known for his gameplay on the famous Minecraft server Hypixel and for his Minecraft Mondays, SMP Earth, and the Minecraft Story Mode games. He's also part of the gaming group of Dream. He plays regularly in the Dream SMP server. Technoblade has around 7 million subscribers today. Today, Technoblade has two channels. Each of his videos gets like 8 to 10 million views. He doesn't upload every day or every week. Sometimes he uploads once in a month. He's tried uploading daily as well. There's no regular schedule for his uploads. Technoblade is not the conventional YouTuber who's worried about his image or his behavior or his upload schedule. He doesn't care if he irks his audience or makes them mad. Techno's having his chill mode in his YouTube career. He's made a reputation for his gaming and his brand name. There will be absolutely zero effort from his side to make the audience love him. If at all, there's a bigger hate wave coming from the internet in the future. That's Technoblade. So there, guys, that was the Draw My Life video. If you want more awesome Draw My Life videos like this, hit that subscribe button with notifications on, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Till then, peace out.